Hi, it's Panda. I'm gonna be talking about a pretty sad story. It happened years ago, so it's not recent or anything. So I used to have a PlayStation 2, but it wasn't just any PlayStation 2. It was a silver PS2. Back in that time, it was really awesome to have a silver PS2 because I think they were limited or something. I'm pretty sure that my mom got it from a pawn shop. I was super happy that I had a silver PS2. So I was playing games on it, and I had an extension cord on the floor, which had my TV and the PlayStation 2 plugged into it. The PS2 was on the floor, and I didn't have a flat screen TV. I had one of those giant TVs. And I was playing a game, and I'm pretty sure I got stuck on a level, and I ended up going to sleep. My mom walked into my room. Apparently, I had my blanket over my face, and she thought that I was suffocating. So she charged over to my bed, and she tripped over the extension cord. My giant TV fell off of the table onto my PS2. I woke up, and I yelled at my mom, and then I got in trouble for yelling at her. And my PlayStation was pretty much totaled. It put a giant dent through it, and it hit the disc reader. I was so upset because I no longer had a silver PS2 anymore. I don't know what I did with the PlayStation because I can't find it anywhere. I'm pretty sure that I gave it to my brother though because he was supposed to fix it and I don't think he ever did. So yeah, that's the story of how my beautiful silver PS2 got destroyed. I'm sorry if this was a real short story time and my hair is super faded because I'm going to bleach it out and dye it silver because it'll be in memory of my PlayStation. No, not really. I don't know. Just the winter weather makes me want to have silver hair. I guess it's just the colder temperatures. So I'm going to have silver hair soon, I think. I'll be uploading another video next week, so yeah. Bye, guys!